Well, the clear skies typically mean one thing, a hot afternoon here at Chase Field in Phoenix. Should be a good one today in Diamond Dynasty between the elite and the all-stars. It's baseball on the show, and it's coming up next. The speedy Trey Turner digs in now. And a good pitch there as this is swung on and missed for the first out of the ball game.
Batting second.
So striding in, Jose Ramirez. As he'll get to 0-2 now. Swung on in the dirt, strike three. Sanchez recovers, and he makes the throw to first. Ramirez is retired, two down now. Anthony Rizzo stands in now. First two men in the inning have both gone down. V foil that one away, and he stays alive. The payoff pitch one more time. And we'll have the first base runner of the ball game here as that misses, and it's a two-out walk.
Batting four.
So
I think if he executes that pitch on the corner instead of off of it, he probably gets some pretty weak contact, if anything. He jammed him pretty hard on the previous pitch, so my bet was he was going to try to cheat on the inside part, thinking it might be coming again.
Batting fifth.
Coming to the plate now, Charlie Black misses ball one. Here's a high pop-up. Gregorius is there for it. And that's the third out. Now at the plate, number two. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Bumgarner ready with the 0-1. Line toward the gap in left center. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. Here's Jonathan Schoop now. Did it look to you like he was guessing on the pitch?
Oh, certainly it had to be, Matt, but if he was, he obviously would.
Meanwhile here, the throw down to second is not in time, and it's a stolen base.
I'm not saying he was trying to hit him, but when you're facing a guy like this, you don't want him to get too comfortable in that batter's box.
Got him swinging on the fastball there. Anthony Rizzo becomes out number two this inning. To short. Ramirez is up with it. Throw in time, and the side is retired. Ready now, Justin Turner.
After the fastball, he gets that changeup, and he stayed right on it. Just couldn't keep it fair. He's seeing the ball well, though.
Judge is under it. Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. Into the box, A.J. Pollock.
Center fielder, number
hit the other way out toward right field. Judge is back in plenty of time to put this away, however, and there are two gone.
Batting eight.
So bases are empty here with two gone. And Steph.
He juked him out of his shoes with that changeup. Stood almost no chance of doing anything with it, but it probably looked good coming in.
Throw on to first gets him, and the side is retired. Digging in, Didi Gregorius. He'll begin things here against. Again, a 1-2. Swing and a miss on the slider, and that's out number one. Here's Big Aaron Judge. Now the pitch. Hit hard down the line, and he tries for the backhand reach at third, but he gets by the glove down the line. And he is in there. Michael Conforto will have to get loose. Now at the plate, Gary Sanchez.
Batting seven, catcher.
First pitch on its way. On the ground to the left side. Played on the backhand. Throw in time at first for out number two. So stepping in. 0-2, here it comes. And the runner's coming home. And he's bunting here with two strikes and two. Now at the plate, Madison Bumgarner. He'll stand in to open things up here in the third. This is flared out towards second. And this will be put away easily for the out. Digging in for his second at bat, Trey Turner, 0-for-1 for him here in. And now a slider in there for a called third strike, and there are two gone now.
The batter number.
Those big boys coming up next.
Lined hard to center field. Martinez is there, and he'll make the catch to retire the side. Digging in now, J.D. Martinez. Here it comes, 1-0. Now here's a shot out to right center field. Martinez around first and head for second now. And maybe a chance for our first run. He's in with a leadoff double. Now riding in once again, number two.
Throw now, and he fouled that one off. Let's see if he comes back with a third one. Three in a row.
Pollock has a read on it. He makes the catch, and tagging is the runner from second. And he will make it back to second and be content with holding on there. Ready for another chance? Jonathan Schoop.
Walk you.
On its way, the 0-2 pitch. And now a two-strike bunt attempt here as this one's down. Only play for Bumgarner is to first, and the sacrifice is successful. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Anthony. Well, this will be pulled in out there at second base, and that'll be that. Digging in to try it again, Anthony Rizzo. He'll try to get it going. Side corner here, 2-2 though. Fastball called, strike three, and there's the first out of the inning. Stepping up to the plate. Grounded to short. Correa scoops it up. Throw gets him, two down. Here's Charlie Blackmon now. He's 0-for-1 thus far. Slider whiffed on for strike three. A great into the box now. Carlos Correa. He'll leading start things out here in a tie ball game.
Carlos Correa
hit down the third baseline and a reach to his backhand, but he can't come up with it, and the leadoff man's aboard. Digging in, Didi Gregorius comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Oh, and he misses it. He'll get it into second. But a good job of staying with it as he throws his man out. Poor base running there. Got him caught the hot box between first and second. And he'll reach second now with one away. Stepping up now, Michael Conforto.
But there will come a time you got to be patient. If you're swinging the strikes, that's one thing. But make it work a little bit.
Sent on the ground out to second. In time to first, and there are two away. Settling in now, Gary Sanchez. 0-for-1 for him.
He'll have a two-strike breaking ball just out of the zone. He was able to put enough on it to get another pitch.
And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. Now at the plate, Justin Turner. He's
far in, but message sent. Beware.
Well, he's out in front of that breaking ball right there. Not surprised. I was after that fastball. Nice job of pitching, kind of keeping him off balance.
Under it is Rizzo. One away. Digging in.
Number 11, A.J.
Now and a wave and a miss on a ball that was way out of the strike zone. There are two away now. Top foul right at home plate. And that's a base hit. 1-for-2 in his first couple of plate appearances. So at the very least, that two out base hit will prevent the pitcher's spot from leading off the next inning. Madison Bumgarner is in with two away as he takes a ball, 1-0. On the ground, up the middle. He gets dirty, but he can't make the play. It's a base hit. Digging in once again, Trey Turner, 0-for-1. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Martinez has a read on it. Makes the catch, and that'll retire the side. Coming to the plate now, Dallas Keuchel. Two.
High fastball right there with a two-strike count. You know what that might be doing? Setting up the next pitch could be that hard slider down and away. Something breaking down and away off the plate.
So he sets him down swinging. Dallas Keuchel is sent packing to begin the bottom of the inning. Grounded down the third baseline. Oh, what a stop on the slide. Touche, sir. Ready for another shot now. Number two. 1-for-2 on his line so far in the game. A swinging bunt to the mound. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Jose Ramirez. Pulls this one in the air out to left. And this is taken in just shy of the warning track for out number one. Anthony Rizzo stands in now.
Comes in. Nice job out there on the mound, but the deeper you get into the game, the more the hitters have seen you. This is the part of the lineup that he has to be really careful with.
And the sixth inning is progressing quickly here. Now two away.
All zeros on the board. Tell you what, his spot has been the outside pitch right there. And now we're late in the game. He continues to pound the outside pitch. And it's really working out for him.
Here's Charlie Blackmon now. It's been an
opponent, but it's not like they're getting great pitches to hit either. This starter has kept the ball on the corners of the zone all game long.
And he will get there to make the running play, and that will. Here's Jonathan Schoop now. 0-for-1.
Try to climb the ladder even more on the next pitch.
Line towards center field. Pollard is there, and he has it for the first out. Digging in to try it again, Anthony Rizzo.
A lot of early contact, and they haven't done a whole lot with the balls they put in play against him.
Bullet back up the middle. And that'll get down out there for extra bases. Around first, digging for two. Around second now and headed for third. And he will make it back to second and be content with holding on there. Digging in and looking for more, Carlos Correa. A hit in two tries so far. Grounded back up the middle. Turner fields it cleanly. On to first, and there were two down. Tried to make it home when he shouldn't have, and now they've got him hung up. Throw won't get him. Here's Didi Gregorius. He's 0-for-2 thus far in this one. Good slider there, and he gets ahead of him, nothing and one. The runner's breaking for home. Squeeze attempt misses. And he will be tagged out at the plate on a nutty suicide squeeze. Digging in once again, Justin Turner. He'll lead it off here as we begin inning number seven. Hit hard to short. Correa takes it in. And the throw to first is in time, so the leadoff man is gone here to start inning number seven. Ready for another shot now, A.J. Pollock. He's 2-0 count, and the pitch. Takes this the other way to right, but he'll barely have to move out there in right as he hauls this one in for the second out.
The catcher number 15.
Here's the catcher, Carlos Ruiz. 1-1, here it comes. Slapped hard the opposite way. And this is going to get down for what should be extra bases. And there's your potential go-ahead run. And your go-ahead run is in there at second base as he's got himself a two. Wilson Ramos will come on to pinch hit here in a big spot. Here comes another 0-2 in the air out to right. Will reach out with one hand to make the catch on the move. And that in. Pat Neshek gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home seventh. The windup and the 0-1 towards second. And this is taken for the out. Digging in for his second at bat, Michael Conforto. 1-2. The 1-2 pitch. And a swing and a miss as they got him with the slider there, two away. Ready once again, Gary Sanchez.
You have to recognize that and keep coming in with the heart.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three. The speedy Trey Turner digs in now. Trying to strike him out for the third time. Struck him out. Struck him out again, I should say. His third out of the game. Sean Doolittle. Be a foul ball as he's behind 0-2 now. And he'll break through with a solid knock here, his first of the ball game. At the plate, Anthony Rizzo, 0-for-2 on his line thus far. And a bluff move here to first, but it won't draw a throw. First pitch on its way. Lifted in the air out towards left center. On the move is Martinez. He's got it. A nice play there. Two away. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up. Striding in once again. Attacking here, and that's the first strike. And this one gets away. And a very big mistake as that'll move the possible go-ahead run into scoring position. Now a swing, and he pops him up right up the chute. This may be tough behind the plate. And he will indeed make the play in foul territory to retire the side. Forward now, Sean Doolittle. Jake Lamb is up off the bench as he into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. And a changeup swung on and missed for the first down. Here's J.D. Martinez. 1-for-0-2 now. And he'll try to hold back, but he won't be able to as that's ruled a swing, and there are two away now.
Now batting.
Into the box now. Number two. Barely as this ball's chopped foul at the plate, and the count holds at 2-2. And he got another one here. He strikes out the side. Charlie Blackman, no hits in. Chad Green will be on the mound to start the ninth inning, and his job will be keeping the ball game tied until the bottom half. Driven nicely into the gap. On his way to second is Blackman. Throw into second, and he's not stopping. He wants three. And he will make it in safely. He's in at third as the go-ahead run. Into the box. Close, but it's 2-2. Here's the 2-2 pitch. On the ground to third. Taken in by Gregorius. The tag, and he is out. On to Rizzo, and it's a double play. Stepping up to the plate, the 1-1 pitch. Now a swing and a ball popped high in the air over toward foul ground. And Rizzo able to make the catch, and the inning is over. Stepping into the box, Jonathan Schoop. He'll be the one to get us going here in the bottom of inning number nine. Well hit the other way, and it's into the gap. And this will get to the wall out near the pool area. And just like that, the winning run is into second base with a leadoff double. Now the 0-2 pitch. And a swing and a miss there on a late-breaking slider as he set down on strikes for the second time this afternoon. Well hit, left side. A dive, but he can't get a glove on it. It's through for a base hit. And the winning run is across to score. Well, we watched a really solid starting pitching performance, kept the opposition at bay, and as a result, he's our top player of the game.
Well, I was impressed by this outing, no doubt. The numbers don't lie. 7 1/3, very solid innings. And when you do that, you give your team a good chance to win a ball game.
Here now is our final line score. First for your victorious home team, one run, seven hits.